Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to insert a PDF into Microsoft PowerPoint. So by the end of this video, you should be able to directly insert this snapshot of my PDF in Microsoft PowerPoint.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have a PDF. And I would like to get this PDF into Microsoft PowerPoint. So I want to make sure that I have this PDF open when I'm working in Microsoft PowerPoint. So if I open up a new PowerPoint slide and I go over here to insert and I go over to here where it says screenshot and I click that button, I will see that I can take a screenshot of any of my open windows. So right now I would like to take a screenshot of the PDF that I have open right here on the left. And when I click on that, not only will I have a screenshot of my PDF, but I can have some other options that are already formatted for me that I might like better.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
And I can also click this button right here for more design ideas. And I can see that PowerPoint will keep loading some options for my screenshot. So I can pick any of these. Let's say I pick this one right here. PowerPoint is going to treat this like an image. So say if there's certain things right here that I don't want on here, maybe I don't want this toolbar. If I go up to picture format and go to crop, I can see that I now have the cropping bars. And if I click with my left mouse button and push down and do the same thing over here and maybe move it over, maybe move this one out a little bit more, etc. I can get the image to the place where I would like it to be in my PowerPoint presentation. Now, we go over this a lot more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.